Hi, I'm Karen Higby for Outdoor News Express, powered by the Tree Spider Live Wire Descent System from Robinson Outdoors. The sage term, use enough gun, coined by the great novelist Robert Ruark, may actually be more appropriate when it applies to hunting bullets. In 1946, California native John Nosler matched up with a rutting, mudslinging moose in British Columbia. It was then that the term bullet failure became very personal to Nosler. Nosler believed that his underperforming old-school bullets were the X factor in the mess he made bringing down that bull. He would use that experience to work on what became the Nosler partition bullet. The Nosler partition was a revolution in performance, as well as a space-age sensation coming out of the box. Other ammo and gun manufacturers took notice, entering the new premium bullet category created by Nosler. John Nosler retired from Nosler Bullets 23 years ago, 3 years after the birth of the partition. The company is currently operated by his son Bob and daughter-in-law Joan. Nosler died in October of last year, just 3 years before his 100th birthday. The families of ONX, The Pursuit Channel, and Robinson Outdoors extend belated condolences to the friends and family of the premium hunting bullet pioneer, John Nosler.